I think that's when leadership really matters, is building a culture, you know. And I go back, I started this company with Jim Broadhead and then Lou Hay and then Jim Robo, who just retired, and now John Ketchum, who I've come through the ranks with. So I think we've been fortunate to have leaders who have a vision and who gave permission to push back and think out of the box.